occupation?
I'm a farmer.
All right. How much do you sell your produce to the store for?
I sell my produce to the store. I sell watermelons. The store sells it for $10. I get 75 cents per watermelon.
And what's your occupation?
I'm a migrant farm worker.
All right. And how many barrels or bushels do you have to pick to pay for one tomato?
About 20. We get like 40 cents per 10-pound bucket.
And
I'm a store clerk.
All right.
I work at Whole Foods. We sell good food.
Do you qualify for food stamps?
No, I work here.
Can you afford to buy groceries at the store that you work for?
My groceries here? Oh, I'm sorry. No, my church gives out really good food.